started from RPG team. I believe this is the first area that I started from RPG team. Okay, this deck so far is up to 2020, and I thought it's better than 2 years, and I applied to extended until 2035. So I started from RPG team, therefore we can tax. Okay. And there's no movie quota, movie lot here also. So it's good and bad, I can say. Okay. And of course, for some knowledge worker, which you can entitle, if you entitle for knowledge worker, this title, to entitle this, your company need to have ELDA status, and you need at least have a master degree or PhD, and with certain years of working experience, you can entitle as a knowledge worker. You can get extra income tax exemption. It's up to 13%, 15% of tax exemption for income tax, which will pay less income tax in this area if you work here in this area. So because they want to pull a lot of knowledge worker, PhD, doctor, or outside this area. Okay, so you got this. If you're interested, you can explore further. This guy is tax exemptive. So this like a horse tail, this one is a movie. So it's spread to six zone. Zone A of Mohini is so-called a lifestyle and leisure zone, which you got leisure like Legoland. So for entertainment, lifestyle, you have a Grand Eagle Hospital, which is a lifestyle you have. So mostly it's zone A. Zone B is called Eastern District, so where you can see a lot of office building up. Mohini 6, 7, 9, 10, and so on and so forth. They're going to continue to build a lot of office tower behind. So it's here, and also MBIP, Madras Bandaraya is Bandar Putri, it's not already, I think we'll be moving in next month or next month. Okay, it's here. Okay, this is the city council. And Zone C mostly is commercial, built by Japanese developer CM Mobini. So they have a lot of shop block and shopping door around here, Zone C. Zone D, mainly for heritage, filming related or gaming related, culture related, business or logistics is around this area because it's yet to build up, yet to develop. Zone E owned by E&O, so currently their project Avira, similar mostly, and owned by Sunway, Zone F. Okay, so they have a big box, X-Park, Netscape, so on and so forth, so they are here. So basically this is 9.3 acres of land. This is our special building zone. Okay. We are at Zone B. This is our project, it's yellow color, which is this development behind us. Okay, so we are at the heart of the CBD. So if you compare the same part, it's so-called like we are in the LCC city area. So when this area is built out, we are in the city area. Okay. So we are very close to CIQ2 also, of course. From the this coastal link, southern link extension is about less than 10 minutes to reach the second link. Then cross to Tuas, another 25 to 30 minutes to Orchard Road. Okay, so we are very close. Okay, so we look at our project over here. The total development here is 21.7 acres. Okay, total development consists of 6 tower, which is A, B, C, D, E, 6 towers. This is our phase 1, these 3 towers which is already completed. Because later we're going to visit this. Another 3 block, this is our phase 2, our future development. Middle, we have a 10 acres central park. Okay, this 10 acres central park, maybe you can move over here. I believe this kind of central park is very, very expensive. So, this is an octopus club. You can use it as a badminton or sepak takraw. Okay, we have a building that here, skateboard park, playground, and 600 acres of building that. Okay, so this is our octopus park, just below our project. So you can see it from our top later. So let's look at our phase 1. Our phase 1, the bottom is shop lock, AQ shop lock. Okay, we have 25 units of shop lock.
The height is 7.2 meters, so all that's a nice floor. But like the duplex are much half floor. Very nice. Can you see later? 6-story of car park. And our project design chip is Miami lifestyle. So you can see a lot of wave. So it's a Miami lifestyle. On level 7 is our facility podium with a lot of facilities we're going to visit later. So block A, A, C, each block is 335 units. So total for phase 1 is 1005 units. Level 8 to 39 is our residential story. Each level is 10 to 11 units. So all with a different kind of building. Quite nice. I'm going to skip the facility part. We're going to visit later. Show you some layout. There's 4 lifts in the middle, and we are using the Toshiba commercial lift. Okay. And when you come out, you've got 10 to 11 units. The smallest one is 1 bedroom. Okay, so this is type A, 1 bedroom, 1 bathroom. The foyer you're coming in is a kitchen, dining area, living, balcony. So this is 516 square foot, if I'm not wrong. Okay, 516. We have a 1+1, 1 bedroom, 1 study area, okay, 1 toilet, kitchen, dining, living, balcony. So the layout basically is the same. Kitchen, dining, living, balcony, bedroom, toilet. Okay. So if at 4 corners, the master bedroom is a curved shape one, under 180 degrees of view. We have a 2 bedroom, 1 bathroom, 678 square feet. 2 bedroom, 2 bathroom, 743. 2 bedroom, 2 bathroom. This is 2+1, 861 square feet. We got a duplex, 1119 square feet. Duplex. The biggest is this unit.
Duplex is how many rooms?
It's 2+1.
2+1.
The plus one is big enough to
study.
Make it a room. It's not a study room. Even you can make it a room. It's a very huge room.
Oh.
Very big. Yeah. So it's unlike this one is too small to be a room. This one is very huge room. So it's actually can consider a 3 bedroom, but we didn't partition it. You can partition yourself.
Oh.
Okay. It's at which corner? It's at this corner. You see, actually you can do it as a room. Okay. And this is a dual key, type H. Okay. One side. You come in, there's a main door, you come in, there's 2 doors, one side is a studio, the other side is a 2 bedroom, 2 bathroom. Okay. So the whole like H here, 1,152 square feet. So this is the biggest unit, 3 bedroom. Okay. So our range, you have 1 bedroom, 2 bedroom, 3 bedroom, duplex, dual key, all types. So it is all your customer preference. Okay. So let's visit our facility.
三个一起来，小小。
你看那视频看，你是别人打的没得？
来来来，对。
你上，
对呀，对
对。哎呀，要不然，
哎呀，不要紧，可以，来，我们三个坐这里可以。